We are a small local coffee shop and we were set up with the backing of our local church, St James's Church, here in Hemingford Grey, and we're part of the outreach work in the community that the church does. This means that if we make any profit on our operating costs, we put those back into running the coffee shop. If we were to make any profit in addition to that, the aim is to give it away to charity. Coffee shop's been open for around 4 years now, and there was a good deal of fundraising done to raise the money to open it in the first place. We have a proper coffee machine, so we make all the specialty coffees like lattes, cappuccinos, mochas, or just ordinary coffees if that's what people prefer. And we buy our coffee from a company called Kingdom Coffee, which actually gives 10% of its profits to charity. We have 3 part-time supervisors to help run the coffee shop, but we rely tremendously on our volunteers who come and work in the coffee shop for sort of 3 or 4 hours at a time on a regular basis.
I've been volunteering right from the very first day that the coffee shop opened, and I have to say it's one of the most enjoyable things that I do. I suppose mainly because it's an opportunity to meet with lots of different people from the village and from further afield, and just feel like you're part of the community. I think the other thing that has been really a lot of fun is learning some new skills, so things like how to make a decent cup of coffee and serving the food, making the sandwiches and all those sorts of things has also been a lot of fun.
We try to welcome people of all ages to the coffee shop. We welcome children, we do some children's plates for them, and we have a toy box. We have a ramp so that we are wheelchair accessible. Try to source all our ingredients locally, and some of them indeed for the soups and so on are grown on an allotment. We offer gluten-free food.
We have a range of sandwiches. We serve paninis. In the winter we always have a homemade soup, and then in the summer we have a homemade quiche option that's served with salad. And we also serve jacket potatoes, so there's a really good range of food available for people. What we do ask is that if there's a lot of people coming for lunch, that they let us know in advance so we can make sure that everything's ready for them when they arrive. But otherwise it's just order as you arrive, and things are made freshly here in the coffee shop.
We try to support other local businesses. We have a PowerPoint presentation running in the coffee shop. We stock artwork from local artists for sale, pictures, woodcraft, jewellery, homemade aprons, a variety of things. I really enjoy working here. We have a lovely bunch of volunteers, and I enjoy meeting the customers. We have locals from within the village who come regularly, and we also have tourists and visitors from further afield. Really enjoy the fact that we get a lot of positive feedback and return visits. And also, it's very enjoyable to explain to people about the village and the local area and to point them in direction of other places that they might enjoy spending time. And so we really do try to sort of appeal to all parts of the community and to be a very welcome, friendly place. That's certainly what we aim at, and I think most of the time that's what we achieve.